Damage estimates now over $1 billion from Hurricane Matthew. For the Christensen family from Janesville, Wisconsin, their son weathered the storm in Haiti during his missionary work. They say he's blessed to be alive.
Where we are here, about half of the tin roofs went off, about half stood. You go a little further to the west here, it is complete devastation.
The Christensens say they plan to do all they can helping Haiti recover from the deadly storm.